begin in the United States, where in just a few hours, a grand jury will announce whether Missouri police officer Darren Wilson will face criminal charges. This afternoon, prosecutors announced that after months of listening to testimony, the jury had reached a decision. Wilson was thrusted into the national spotlight in August after shooting black teenager Michael Brown.